Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to White Tech for tonight's NJCAA Region 10 men's basketball game featuring the Cougars from Central Carolina Community College and your White Tech Eagles. Before tonight's game, we'd like to honor our head coach, Adam Wainwright, who earned his 100th win at White Tech after defeating USC Salamanca on Sunday, December 3rd. The Wainwright game started in 2016 at White Tech, and the Eagles won a Region 10 championship under his leadership in 2019. At this time, White Tech President Dr. Rolls and Athletic Director Robin Kate would like to present Coach Wainwright with a commemorative ball to honor this incredible achievement.
Come on,
Final Central Carolina number one, Ja'Kari Johnson. His first, team's first. Number 14, KJ Hunter at the free throw line, shooting two.
Thank you.
Central Carolina, number three, Justin Mitchell, with his second, team's eighth. Number three, Cal Miller, at the free throw line, shooting two.
Hey, here! Final Central Carolina number 5, Kim Jong Brooks. The second team step. Number 1, Ray Faison, the free throw line shooting 2. foul at tech number 5, CJ Jordan. His first, team's first.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oscar Bear, number 22, Contiguous Miller. Foul number 12, Trent Gerald. His third team, 6, number 22, Contiguous Petaway. At the free throw line, shooting the game. Central Carolina, number 23, Sir Alchemist, his first, team's 7. Also, technical fouls assessed to Wake Tech, number 5, CJ Jordan, and number 23, Sir Alchemist, it's his 2nd, and team 7. Those fouls were awesome.
Five. Hey. Cross.
Foul Central Carolina, number 5, Kendra Brooks, is 4th. Team Smith, number 21, Eddie Puckers, at the free throw line, shooting it 2.
Let's go.
Is free and tip-off is scheduled for 1 p.m. The game will also